is now if...
Listen carefully. The bandits control this station. We need to move quietly and take a look around. If we don't see my friends, we get the hell out of here. I remember this crate. Let's just... You just stay here. First in.
Hold it! Who are you? Hey, give me some light.
Who do we have here? It's Bourbon the Huckster.
Look who's talking! Take me to your boss. I have business with him.
The boss? But of course! Then to the boss it is! Where else would you like to go, huh?
Okay, that's enough! Or else we'll have to drag him!
Move it! We'll finish this later.
Move it!
But the rats here.
Okay, let's go then.
What did you bring with you, bastard?
Answer, suka, or we shot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? One night! Hypocrite Bourbon who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever.
Freeze, and look forward.
I don't think the word who is applicable here. We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate. That past.
ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram Om Alum Ram. On Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now. Thank you.
careful.
There's no need to interfere. So that's how it goes. A live demonstration.
Its people were locked in an endless war for survival.
The station is under attack again. Let's go, lad. The defenders could use some help.
Khan, over here!
Another attack?
Yes, they broke through the outer defenses. All the survivors are here. Adaiba will live to see another day.
Where do the monsters?
As always, from the left tunnel and from the crossing. We sent a demolition squad there, but they never came back. And there is no one else we could send.
You are eager to avert your station's doom, Artyom, are you not? And here the doom has already arrived. We must help. Find the remains of the demo squad. They had a bomb. Move it into the left tunnel as far as you can, then run for it. The explosion will be massive. As for the crossing, it's already been buried once, but looks like the Nosalises have dug through the cave-in. There was an airlock close by. It must have been left open. Try locking or collapsing it. I'll stay here with the survivors. Try luring the monsters to the A big war at a small station was won. I won't be going further with you. I'm still needed here. The tunnels have collapsed. If you still want to get to Polis, you'll have to take a detour. You can get to the armory from here, and afterwards you will have to go through the stations belonging to the Reds and the Nazis. Let's move. The smithy is an independent station, so it should be no problem. But the Reds are another story. They are building a new society, complete with all the lovely police state bonuses, like people informing on their neighbors. At the smithy, look for an acquaintance of mine. Andrew, the blacksmith. Mention my name. He'll give you a hand. Even in these times,
we can't relinquish the things that make us human.
Was where most of the weapons in the metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith, but he found me first.